Hello Inventors, in this video we will learn how we can use gradient text in MIT App Inventor. So we can see that's the example here. The coding box, it's a normal text, and whenever I click on that button, change text style button, see that's the design of our text. It means you can modify your text design in MIT App Inventor. You can use gradient text, you can use shadow, you can use border, lot of things you can use in text design. It means label design. It's a label. Okay. So how we can use all the things in the label in MIT App Inventor? So click on start new project. My project name is text design. Okay. That's my screen here. Let me just drag and drop here one button, one label, and make both thing in a center. Now click on that label one and change that text to something like suppose the coding box like this. Make this font size at least 40. Click on that button. Just change text, you can say, and then change that background color to something font bold. Change this screen background color to black. You can use other color also, so make sure text color should be white. So now we have to use one simple extension here, that one label decor. So I will give you that label decor extension link in the description. So we have to download that extension AIX file, go to the MIT App Inventor, click on extension, import extension, and drag and drop this file and import it. Using this gradient color text, you can make your app more attractive. So just drag and drop this extension here, go to the block, on button click, or you can make this one text in the screen in a slice. So, but I'm going to use here on that button click. So I'm going to use here add gradient. So label, and the which label? In the label one, it means this one, and the start color, this will value is like text value, and you can start this color from suppose hex, it's a hex value, so 0000FF, and then just copy paste this, and you can just double F or 0000. Okay, and now click on again, and you can see, let me just try how it's look right now. See, click on this. It's a gradient color, the coding box. Now if you want to add one border here or shadow, so see in the second option it shadow, so you can add shadow here like this. Just add your label, it's label one, and the radius, so radius I'm to make this one 5, and the shadow text, this is the value like the size of your x or y shadow, so I'm to make this one 5 5, and the hex color, it means shadow color, so I'm to make this one color this one, or you can make it black or white like this. Oh no, sorry, it just copy paste from here like this. Let's see how it's work now. Change text, see it's a shadow. Now I'm to use here one more thing is like stroke. So to that, just drag and drop this, just simply select the label again like this, and outline width. So if I just choose here, the outline width is 5, and let's see that width. See, but it's too much, so you can make it 2 or 3 value also. Cool. So now we have added 3 things. And the 4th thing is the blur effect. It means you can make your text blur. It's simple, just select the label, and then the radius is fine. Anything. And the color, you can make this one. And the blur type. So blur type is click on the, you can see the blur normal, inner, outer, solid. So I'm to make it as a normal. And let's see how it's work. And I'm to make all that thing in the in screen initialization. So whenever we initialize our screen, so this will start effect. So we don't need to click on that button. For the design, change the background color to white. It's not working. Now make sure if you want to make this add blur effect work, so make sure you have to disable all these things like gradient, shadow and the stroke. And now let's see how it works. Just refresh this and let's see. The coding burst is here. And now I'm going to use here, one thing is blur inner value is radius to 30 like this, and blur inner to normal. Cool. And now let me just refresh this, refresh companion, and see, is the blur the coding burst? Cool. So you can use a lot of things like this here, all these things. So if you need any help on this, just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.